What is 20?
Okay, the B1 you got what?
No, second one is 20.
Okay, now do the next one.
What is 5?
Sure, 5 or negative 5?
Minus 5.
Yes. To the next one then.
Okay, ma'am. Good
Hello.
evening, Kai.
Good evening, ma'am.
You can start with the ninth question, Kai. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, finish.
Okay, what do you got, guys, for the ninth one?
Ma'am, I got minus 5.
Done. To the 10th one now. Okay, let's just wait for guys.
Can we start exponents and power? Because this is only a worksheet lesson, and my class teacher will start it at the end.
Okay, so you don't have to do this PDF?
No, I have to, but can we start with exponents and power today?
Today I will start. After this, I will give you a few questions of this, an assignment type question. And from next class, we'll start with exponent and power. Is it fine? Right, because you need to practice the entire thing, na?
Yes, ma'am. doubt in this question. Can I tell the answer?
Tell me the answer.
I got the answer as 38.
Yeah, it's correct. Guys, you also got the same answer? No?
Yes, ma'am. I got the same answer.
You're done? 38?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, we will start.
It takes some time for me to on the microphone because of internet issue.
Okay. No problem. No problem. Now, what you people will do, you will write the answers of this in your notebook and then you will share it with me. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
These are the MCQ. One marker.
Just want to take a picture of this. Can you scroll it down?
It's a lengthy one. How would you take the screenshot? You have to take it in two parts.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, take the first one till here.
ma'am. Ma'am. Ma'am.
Done till here.
Yes, ma'am. I finished the first 10 questions.
No.
In the 7th question, write the coefficient of 12xy. Ma'am, I have doubt in this. Ma'am, write the coefficient of 12xy. Is it
It,
xy
you will write
or
the coefficient of x and coefficient of y. Clear? From this equation, you will find the coefficient of x and y.
ma'am?
Ma'am, what do you do for the 12th question, ma'am? I
Sorry?
don't quite understand. What do you do for the 12th question?
You have to find the answer. Just solve it. Like this 5 is outside. Multiply it with
Yes, ma'am.
3x and 2 and form an equation.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Value of x and y in the 11th question?
This, you just have to multiply this. 4x multiply by 3y multiply by 5. Okay? Clear?
What is the value of x and y?
They have not given, just multiply it. 4x multiply by 3y would give you 12xy. Then 12xy multiply by 5 would give you 60xy.
Oh, okay, ma'am.
Ma'am,
yes,
I got disconnected, ma'am.
Okay, no problem.